When performing the plastic capacity design simplex method in RSECTION, the simultaneous variation of shear stresses over the cross-sectional area is performed in addition to the variation of axial stresses. This extended form of analysis allows you to use redistribution reserves, especially for the cross-section subjected to shear loading, thus loading the cross-sections even more efficiently.